Some new revelations coming out of an El Dorado County courtroom today in the Philip and Nancy Garrido case. KCRA3's Lindsay Paulo, that is, joins us live now in Placerville with all the details. Lindsay?
Well, Edie, the hearing was very routine and very brief, lasting just 5 minutes. But outside of court, Steve Tapson, the lawyer for Nancy Garrido, made an unexpected plea to the doctors who may be working with kidnap and rape victim Jaycee Dugard. In a brief court hearing today, the judge granted Philip and Nancy Garrido two more jailhouse phone calls and set a new court date for August. They are charged with kidnapping and raping Jaycee Dugard. Dugard and her two daughters, born in captivity, were discovered last August. Dugard is cooperating with the district attorney and has asserted her victims' rights. The judge previously granted a protective order barring the Garridos and their lawyers from contacting her. But outside court today, Nancy Garrido's lawyer said Nancy wants to see Jaycee and the kids.
A lot of people don't understand. She loves those kids. She loves Jaycee.
He calls theirs a relationship born out of evil, but says in the end it came down to a family relationship.
A couple of shrinks I've talked to said that it may be beneficial to Jaycee and the kids to see Nancy before actually seeing them in a courtroom.
Under the protective order, Tapson cannot try to arrange a visit, but made this public request.
I'm asking Dr. Doe, whoever Dr. Doe is out there that's helping out Jaycee and the kids, if in fact that person believes that would be beneficial in some fashion, that the kids and Jaycee see Nancy prior to actually walking into a courtroom, I'd appreciate it if they call the DA and say, we think it might be beneficial.
Now, I did communicate with the spokesperson for the Dugard family late today. She had no comment on Mr. Tapson's statements this afternoon. However, she did have comments, and a lot of other people have had comments, about another issue. That's Ken Slayton, Dugard's biological father's recent paternity suit, which he served yesterday. We're going to have more on that story coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. As for the Garridos, they'll be back in court in August. Reporting live from Placerville, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.